All right, what's going on, y'all? You're watching Legacy Tier. I'm DT Crypto, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to claim your free airdrop of gas tokens from the Gas DAO. So you must have a MetaMask wallet in order to be eligible to claim this airdrop. And you had to have spent more than $1,559 worth of gas fees on the Ethereum network by using dApps, DeFi, NFTs, anything Web3 related as an Ethereum user. So the website to look at is gasdao.org. It says help shape the future of Web3. So the Gas DAO is a governance token, a super DAO formed with vision of being the heartbeat, voice, and largest community of Web3 native users on the Ethereum network, bridging the worlds of DeFi, NFTs, and dApps. And it has the claim button for the tokens here. So once I click on the tab, it says introducing Gas. Takes me to a page where it provides more information about the Gas DAO. It lets me know here, how would I be eligible for this airdrop? It asks, have you spent more than $1,559 on gas? Go claim gas tokens. And then here in this paragraph, it gives an explanation about what the Gas DAO is. It's essentially a project, and this is a way for them to distribute their tokens. And the distribution goes to the wallets who have shown pretty much the greatest contribution to using the Ethereum network. And proof of that is shown through gas fees of more than $1,559 worth. Also, it gives a quick explanation about the distribution and tokenomics of the gas token. It's an ERC-20 token, so it's built off of Ethereum's blockchain. All right, so it has another paragraph about the distribution and tokenomics of the gas token. It's an ERC-20 governance token. And anyone who holds at least 1 billion gas tokens is able to have vote or governance vote to submit proposals, post on governance, delegation, and the role of chain snapshots. Holders who have at least 1.78 million gas, the minimum claimable amount, will gain access to the at gas holder role in the Discord. So they're stating that the purpose of the Gas DAO is to be the heartbeat of the Ethereum community, pretty much the voice of the community. And they have their social media handles where they encourage people to participate in, which is the Discord and among others. So the tokenomics is a fixed supply is 1 trillion token supply of gas. 55% is airdropped to people who have shown their contribution to the network by paying more than $1,559 in gas fees. 15% is towards contributors, and 30% is towards their DAO treasury. Also, there's a quick breakdown of those token metrics. Out of that 55% total that's airdropped, there's about over 600,000 eligible wallets that their airdrop goes to. And they explain their calculations here on how they distribute that. 30% to the DAO treasury, and then 15% they show how that's broken down as well. This airdrop must be claimed by May 1st, 2022. If not claimed by then they will sweep the remaining tokens into their Gas DAO treasury. The next step they'll be doing is they'll be outlining their governance structure. And in the meantime, they do encourage everybody to claim their tokens via the link here and also to join in the Discord and the Twitter. They also have their Ethereum contract address. If you check out the Ethereum contract address for the Gas DAO token, they do have the contract available. It is open source. And disclaimer, I'm not able to read code, but as far as I've seen in Telegram communities, there hasn't been anything malicious found in the contract code. All I need to claim the gas tokens is to have my MetaMask wallet connected to this application, and I click claim tokens. They'll calculate it up for me, and then I'll get my airdrop. So that's the gas token airdrop from Gas DAO. That's how you claim your free airdrop. Let me know what you think down in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. Also subscribe so you'll get updates on when I post new videos that'll help you out on your crypto journey. Till next time.